Okay, guys, the Norman Invasion, part 3. William of Normandy invaded England in 1066. A Norman and Breton army invaded under William of Normandy. The King of France did not invade. France did not invade. When William of Normandy won, William of Normandy became King of England. The King of France did not become the King of England. Ergo, it was not a French invasion, it was William of Normandy's invasion.
Ah!
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and feel free to follow us on Facebook.